Hey, what's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience podcast here. So today I got a question from a friend. I was wondering if I could walk him through some of these optimism quests to get some free NFTs. So I figured I would record it and put it on YouTube for everybody to access. So essentially, Optimism launched their quest program, right? You can use a bunch of different protocols on the Optimism blockchain. And at the end of each protocol that you use, you get a free NFT. So we're going to walk you through the first one today. We'll start with Stargate. So some links that you'll need first. Quest 1 links, right? Optimism.io. You would go to the Optimism site, ecosystem, and then quests, and it will take you right to the quest page, right? And you can click start my first quest. And then it'll take you directly to the explainer page of Stargate. And so essentially, Stargate is just a way to bridge Ethereum or other ERC-20 tokens from one blockchain to another blockchain. So the first thing that you'll do here is test your knowledge, which I accidentally already completed. But it'll give you a couple simple questions, answer them. Literally, the questions are pertaining to the information in these two little paragraphs. And then you go ahead and complete the quest. What we need to do now is bridge at least 100 USDC from one chain to another chain. And so we're going to connect our wallet, MetaMask, connect, and then we're going to make sure on the Optimism chain, because we're going to be bridging from Optimism to Arbitrum today. And so we're on the Optimism chain, right? We have some ETH, we have 100 USDC, and so we're good to go for the quest. So what we're going to do is from first, you get to pick your token that you want to bridge from which blockchain, in our case, Optimism. And then you're going to say which token, USDC again, right? And then the network you want to bridge to, which in our case is Arbitrum. And so we can click the max button because we have 100 USDC on our balance, or we could alternatively type in 100. And so the first thing that we're going to do is approve the use of USDC. And a neat trick here is you can actually edit permissions, proposed approval limits, and go to a custom spend so that you're only approving the amount that you want to spend today. This is kind of a security measure. A lot of the times people get hacked because they approve an unlimited amount of a certain coin in a certain wallet, and hackers will kind of leverage that unlimited spend limit for that token to complete other transactions on their behalf. Not good. So just kind of some security cleanliness there. We're going to click confirm. And so it's going to take a second to approve. So we can click up here and go to view transaction. Okay, looks like it was a success. So it's still pending. All you need to do is just kind of refresh the page. Simple rule in Web3, if something doesn't work, just refresh the page. So we'll go back to MetaMask, make sure we are on Optimism, which we are. And then we will, apparently refreshing the page also reset all of the inputs. So we'll have to re-put USDC, Optimism, USDC to Arbitrum. So we're bridging from Optimism to Arbitrum, 100 USDC. And then it'll have confirmed transfer. And this is the actual signing of the transaction that will legitimately transfer the money from Optimism to Arbitrum. And so transaction submitted, your assets are on the way and should arrive in about 2 minutes. We'll keep you posted, keep track on it in your panel notifications. Okay, got it. And so essentially we just need to wait for this to go through, and then we can go ahead and collect our NFT. Okay, so it looks like our transaction completed. We know this because I've switched now to the Arbitrum blockchain, which is where we bridge to. There was already some ETH in here, but now there is USDC. However, you just can't see it in MetaMask because it doesn't automatically detect it and import it for you. So what we'll do is we'll have to add it to MetaMask. And so we'll open up CoinGecko. We'll go to USDC. And in this contract dropdown right here, we're going to go and we're going to find the Arbitrum 1 block. Each token has its own address on each blockchain. And so if you want to add it to a different blockchain, you'll have to find that blockchain and do this kind of same process within MetaMask. Click import tokens. Paste the contract address, USDC, right? Add custom token. And there we have our $100 of USDC inside of MetaMask. So we have confirmed that we bridged from Optimism to Arbitrum, 100 USDC. And so now we can go back and get our NFT. And we'll switch to Optimism because these are minted on Optimism, of course. And so essentially right now we have to complete the quest, right? And then we have to wait 1 to 2 hours to be eligible to claim because they need to verify everything on the blockchain and then come back here and we can go ahead and claim our free NFT. Okay, so our NFT is now ready to claim. We'll click the claim button. We'll sign the transaction and we'll wait for the transaction to go through to ensure that we received our free NFT. And it is called the Stargate Bridger. So once the transaction goes through, we can actually view this on Quix. Quix.app is an NFT marketplace on Optimism for buying and selling NFTs, including the one that we just got for free, this Stargate OP quest. So essentially you'll get one of these. Looks like it's going for 0.0016 ETH right now. And that is it. That's a tutorial one.